as the women return to the mountains for their second alpine event of this Universiade in Trentino, perfect conditions once again prevailed in Passo San Pellegrino. The Pista Nuova Cima Uomo hard-packed, the brilliant sunshine ensuring perfect visibility, and the 37 starters would need that visibility too as they tried to negotiate the 41 turns and drop of 520 metres between the starting hut and the finishing area. Valentina Scilara Rossi had the honour of being the first out of the gate. The nerves sure to be jangling as the University of Genova student made her Universiade debut. Scilara Rossi, with no real way of judging her pace against her competitors, but still putting everything she had into this run in front of a home crowd, setting a stiff benchmark of 1 minute 28.43 seconds for a consistently paced run. Barbara Kantarova was one of the later starters, having come ninth in the downhill, a time of 1 minute 29.29 seconds, leaving the Slovakian in the final medal position at that stage. Valentina Golenkova has been in fine form at these championships, showing great power in the downhill as the Russian claimed the silver medal there, and so hopes were of another visit to the podium in the slightly more technical SuperG. Golenkova as fast as any of the front runners on the top half of the piece, but slightly losing her way this time on the slightly faster lower section, stopping the clock in 1 minute 29.22 seconds. Good enough for another medal, but which one?
Quindi al comando resiste Karolina Chrapek, Polonia poi.
Karolina Chrapek, who was expected to be a strong contender for medals here in Italy, having bagged a silver in the Super G and a bronze in the giant slalom 2 years ago in Turkey. The Pole also topped the timesheets in practice for Friday's downhill before underperforming her way to a relatively disappointing bronze medal in that event. This time she fared slightly better though, seventh out of the starting gate, but consistently quick all the way down the mountain. A time of 1 minute 28.58 seconds would prove very hard to beat for most of this event. Giulia Borghetti had other ideas though, the Italian based at the University of Milano and hoping to become the third Italian to win this event. That after Alessandra Berlin in 2003 and Giulia Genesini in 2007. Both of those wins also inspired by skiing on home snow. Borghetti fast at the top and then superlative on the fastest bottom section. The crowd absolutely delighted with her time of 1 minute 28.43. That's enough to snatch away the gold medal from Chrapek.
First place! Erste Platze for Giulia Borghetti.
Italy topping the alpine skiing medal table then after four events with two goals. Chrapek with her second medal of these games of Poland, but still waiting to hit gold herself, while Golenkova eventually pipped Kantarova to the bronze by a mere 0.07 of a second.